Donc ça a bugué.
Your sorrow, your sadness, your weakness. I can see all your self-pity, cursing your cruel fate. But calamity is not without hope. The root of the curse has long been buried. It is etched deep within your bones. Inundated in flesh and blood. You have all forgotten how the world used to be. You have all forgotten. This world belonged to humanity. But mortals are puppets of desire. They raised the Tower of Fantasy, grasping at Omnium from above. How grand, how ridiculous. Those on the ground cower in the shadows, while the pestilential aberration runs rampant, and the fools behind this sit high above in Hykros, in their foolish attempt to rebuild a new order. That is merely a trap, and the rest of humanity are but flies. Lost lambs, have you sincerely repented? When will the savior you call for arrive? Knock hard at the gates of fate. The fertile soil will be sowed with your own hands. Heirs of Ida, there is no need to mourn the dead. The gates of heaven are never closed. I will witness every sacrifice with my own eyes. They will bring about a new order. And this world will be reborn from ashes.
What's this? I think Franz might know. I found these.
This is getting complicated.
What's wrong? We've cleared the building and caught all the intruders, but I didn't find Theo and Mr. Kolador. Did the heirs of Ida sneak them away in the chaos?
According to one of the captives, the battle began before they even reached Kolador and his son. So no one knows where they've been taken to or by whom. The biggest suspect is still the heirs of Ida. The notebook you found points out their local hideouts, and there's quite a lot.
I'll check all those places, and hopefully we'll find Theo and others. I'm coming with you.
Stop making a scene, Hilda. We've still got other things to do.
Oh? What is it?
If the heirs of Ida found Astrum already, we'll have to go to Plan B. Kolador banned Astrum trading around the local docks, but you can still find reserves in the black market nearby. Hilda, you and Mia come with me. Let's scope out the black market. Act smart about things, okay?
What are you trying to get at?
That's it then. Dismissed.
It seems these heirs of Idar are looking for Astrum too. But President Corridor didn't give them the exact location.
Thank you.
Sierras are cluelessly combing the entire area. Could President Kolodor have escaped? I've got to continue to...
Yeah. Show me all you got! Show me all you got!
Thank you.
Doesn't have Polidor or Theo. Who took them then? There has got to be more to this. I should talk to Franz at the black market.
Any good news?
Good, you're here. So, did you find Theo and Mr. Kolodor? Nope. From the leads I got, it wasn't the heirs of Ida that took them.
And the Astrum reserves that Kolodor told them about was a lie too, is it?
And you already know that, again?
It's obvious. Those heirs of Ida were running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
Well, I'm at a dead end. What about you?
See that guy over there? That's Hopkins. And if I'm correct, he's got Kolodor's Astrum. He's a notorious smuggler and a devious dealer. You can get all sorts of off-limits contraband in Banja's port from him.
Why didn't Mr. Kolodor lock him up?
Lock him up? The man did a lot of dirty work for Kolodor. Don't take your Mr. Kolodor for some kind old guy.
Are you saying Mr. Kolodor slipped Astrum to Hopkins to sell underground for a greater profit?
Whoa, don't put words in my mouth. The only way to find out is to talk to that guy.
Meaning, you want me to do it?
Well, he knows me. And Hilda's too young and green. I bet that she can't even speak in front of that sly fox. So...
Ah, a new face. Welcome to my business. What would you like? Pick up? Who do you work for? Are you joking? Stop fooling. You work for him? You're looking for Astrum, right? You obviously know who I am. Trust carries a cost. Prove. You don't even work. Yeah, I get it. Things are happening. I have a client looking for some quality 5 pieces. Get them, and then we'll talk. You got them already. That was fast.
I got the ore you wanted. Now, do your...
Hold just a minute. I...
What do you mean? Are you...
I said it was a two-way street. Or did you really think...
What else do you want me to do?
I want you to deliver an important ship. The reception point agreed on is the base of the Omnium.
Pas de finir de tourner. There.
Yeah!
Bon,
Oh my God, à tout à l'heure. Ciao, ciao.